teams to face obstacles and opportunities on their way to the Pop Warner Super Bowl. And few squads traveled as far as the Pleasant Grove Trojans from Dallas, Texas. To qualify, they battled through a 4-overtime game that tested them as a team.
If we did score, something would happen, call it back. Then we run out of time, we go to another overtime. These kids never had quitting. They never believed that they could lose a ball game.
Played the whole game, fought, and won, came out with a victory. Had the will to win, keep winning.
It takes heart, discipline, and conditioning to go through a game like that. It was a defensive struggle the whole time. The team that we played was a last year national champion, so hey, these guys stood up to it, and that showed me a lot right then. They could have quit at any time if they didn't have the heart to.
As the clock ticked towards tournament time, the still undefeated Trojans prepared for the biggest road trip of their lives.
Time has come today. Young hearts can go that way. We can put it off another day.
You, the representative of Texas, you're the best. You've been playing like the best. There's absolutely nobody better than yourself. And I do believe in all my heart that if we go out and be focused and do the things that we necessarily need to do, then we should have no problem. We'll bring a victory back here. If there's a challenge, it's within themselves. All they got to do is want to, and they have proven that so far that they really wanted to. I don't think that's too much of a challenge.
The challenge of the tournament was easier for the Trojans because of the years that they had prepared together.
Like everybody like that's on that team, like we've been playing with each other like when we were 7 for a long time.
Dorian, that's my buddy. He my friend. We always hang out together and we always talking. You know, we pretty much play the same positions. And we go out there and give it out. We have a good team of friends.
On Wednesday, this team of friends needed to win a playoff contest to earn a spot in the Pop Warner Super Bowl.
Coming in that we'd be a little sluggish, and the defense have been carrying us all year. So our thing was to focus. A lot of teams go in and work offense, offense, offense. We come in and always talking defense, defense, speed, getting to the football, making things happen when you get there.
The Trojan defense finally grabbed an opportunity.
Oh, he dropped it!
To break the game wide open.
If we can't get hot, then we got what? We got to fly straight down the field.
I want them to come here and have a lot of fun. We are concerned about the winning, but at the same time, we want to see them have a big smile on their face, even if we lose.
On this side, the Trojans, you'll play a game on Saturday for the Super Bowl.
That's the last game of the season. We went undefeated, so why should we lose when we get this far? Just go out and just play.
I'm just looking forward to go out there, and I want us to just give them all we have. We can't die down. It's Super Bowl, time to play.
Yeah.
Coming up next, the Texas Tough Trojan defense meets the explosive offense of the Oak Grove, California Rough Riders in the Pop Warner Super Bowl. For the Trojans, the journey has taken a lifetime of tackles and toughness. The Rough Riders have used flash and fury to earn their place in the Pop Warner Super Bowl.
Everybody come right here for a second. Everybody come right here for a second. Everybody know why we're here. We've been waiting on this day for a year. We're here now.
And the reality is, and the truth is, hey, we've taught you everything we could possibly teach you. We taught you everything we know. As far as this football game right now is concerned, it's up to you.
You not only represent the Pleasant Grove Trojan Salvation Army, you represent your parents, you represent the whole Texas. Everybody, take care of your business.
You're going to remember this football game the rest of your life. You're going to play a lot of football games, okay? A lot of them are going to come and go, but this one you're going to remember. So the question is, what do you want to remember?
We ain't gonna give you a whole bunch of speeches today. We're gonna, you know what you need to do. We prepared.
I'm looking forward to an outstanding football game, and I know you guys are gonna play.
Make sure we keep our intensity. Keep it up here. I don't care what happened. Keep your intensity up. Let's go, Nate. Stand in the line, baby. Let's go, baby. Let's go.
You guys ready?
Yes, sir.
You guys ready?
Yes, sir.
You guys ready?
Yes, sir.
Ready, go, Nate. Go, 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 go.
Go, Ray! Go, Ray! That's it! That's it! Hey, 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 hey! Stay with your block, Smiley! Stay with your block! Hey, put this thing in the end zone! Waiting around too long!
Championships are forged from heart and muscle. And defense is the blacksmith's tool.
Hey, don't let them take you down. You just every yard. We need every inch you can get, all right? Let's go. Red eight.
With just seconds to go, the Rough Riders finally flexed their offensive muscle and scored the only points of the first half.
Okay, guys, listen up. This is it, guys. We've got 20 more minutes to play. It's our ball game. We're in control of this right now.
Defense, we must score. We gave up 8 points. We got to get back six.
We got to hold them on defense, we're gonna drive the ball on offense. That's what we got to do this second half.
Hey, everybody don't try to make the killer shot. We got to make sure we make the tackle.
And I'm gonna tell you what, we're 20 minutes away from a national championship. You guys got that?
Yes, sir!
You guys got that?
Yes, sir!
You guys want that?
Yes, sir!
Let's go, let's go! Let's go. Yeah.
Gotta get it to the ball. Coach, we gotta get due to the ball. Some kind of way to.
The second half of the Pop Warner Super Bowl, still to come.
Okay, offense, we want to get that ball. We want to drive it right down the field, blow this game open. That's what we got to do. And defense, we're going to shut these guys out. We got to hold them that second half. You guys got that?
Yes, sir!
Hey, defense, when we score, we win the football game. When we score, we win the football game. You understand me? When we score, we win the football game.
Opportunity finally fell into the hands of the Trojans in the third quarter.
That's it. That's it. That's it. Tuck it up, baby. We the man. We the man now. Let's go. Got it, coach. Go, boy. Step out of there. Stay with your block. Touchdown, let's go. That's six, baby. Yeah.
With a one-point conversion grab, the Trojans could seize the game's momentum.
Yeah! 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 Let's go, baby! Yeah, let's go!
There's no difference, man, okay? 8-7, there's no difference. With no 8-0, 8-7, hey, same thing. We just got to drive down the field and score right now, okay?
It wouldn't be that simple for the Rough Riders. The Trojan defense kept them pinned back for all of the third quarter. For every one step forward, the Trojans took two steps back. Penalties and miscues kept them from capitalizing on their gains.
Man! Man! Oh, that was clean. What's up, Thomas? He talking about the block and turned him on the corner? Come here, can I find out, please, sir?
Roger. Blue B, 47 pitch out. Mary will be on the right in the slot. He'll go in motion behind you. You're pitching the ball, okay?
At the top of the final deciding quarter, the tug of war tightened as the Rough Riders rode toward the goal line. Trojans took up that challenge as soon as they got the ball back.
Whole game's right here, man.
A successful kick would pull the Trojans to within one slim point of the Rough Riders. By inch, the Rough Riders ground out an endless drive that left precious few seconds remaining on the clock.
Enough!
Come on.
Okay, let's look, guys. We got 36 seconds. That's all I gotta do is hold them.
In those final 36 seconds, the fate of the game floated high into the air.
Championship, guys. Here it is. Here it is. Good job.
All across America, Youth football can't be measured simply by the lines on a field or the score at the end of a game. It's also the power to dream, the courage to face challenges, and the passion to play football.